you know, being fast in the breakaway is a lot off of timing. And so a lot of timing goes into your horse and your swings. You've got to start being comfortable with letting it go second swing. I've never thrown on my first swing. I've always thrown on my second swing. I don't care if I've been 1.5 to 2.5. It's always been with two swings. Not to say that it can't be done, but my first swing is probably going to be a little higher. And I just want to be able to get, if you can get a lot of momentum, not necessarily fast, but a lot of momentum on your swings, you can always throw second swing. So, and the easiest way to do that is to have your body, to have balance in your body. And by doing that is being able to like sit on these bales and be able to just ride through your horse's strides and no matter where it is, be able to throw second swing. So bring it up, swing, and keep your balance.